There's a bucket there. It's in good nick. You can ride it home, mate.
I can't.
Why not?
I can't ride a bike.
What do you mean you can't ride a bike?
I never learned when I was little. No one taught me.
Well, I'll teach you.
Will you?
Yeah, of course I will. Sit on it. Feet on the pedals. Pure thrust. Well, get up, then.
Get up.
Yeah, always get up, mate.
Always get up.
Always get up.
First rule. First rule, always get up.
Always get up. Right, feet on the pedals, but this time, turn it again. I was going to say push down on the... Don't matter, we can do it next time, so get up.
Get up.
Yeah, always get up, mate, remember?
Yeah.
That's it. There we go. Back on again.
Yeah.
It's going to be a long day.
I never had a dad when I was little, so no one taught me to ride a bike. My mum didn't want me to learn, because she didn't want me to fall off. She had a point.
That's the difference between mums and dads. Mums never want you to fall off. Dads want you to fall off straight away, so you know what it feels like. And if you get hurt, you won't fall off again. Sorry I wasn't there to teach you, Derek.
It's all right. It wouldn't have made a difference. I can't ride it now, so I couldn't have ridden it then. I'm useless.
That's the last thing you are, boy. You'll be riding it in no time at all.
You still be alive to see me riding it?
Well, if you hurry up, I might. If not, you can ride it at the funeral. You can do your own tweets.
Is that for me?
Yes, it's a present. And Vicky has got it all set up and running.
Look, what's that? Is that one of them what you ask good questions?
Yes.
What would win out of a griller and a meringue-a-tang?
Here's a recipe for grilled meringues.
Look, I've got my own phone.
I know. It's brilliant, isn't it?
Yeah.
I've got another surprise for you.
What?
You've got a date.
What, off the website?
Yeah.
I can't really go there, can I?
Is she a nice little filly?
Yeah, she looks lovely, Derek.
Is she?
Yeah. Go on, son, get stuck in.
Stuck in? What if she thinks I'm awful, like I'm pathetic or something?
She chose you, Derek. Shall I book a restaurant? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Going on a date.
That's right.
You just got to relax and be yourself, Derek.
Yeah. They're helping me work out what things to say on the date, because I ain't never been one before. I don't know what to say. What shall I say?
Well, ask her what she likes.
What? Just say, what things do you like?
Yeah.
Yeah, what things?
I know what she likes.
What things do you like?
Ask her what she does and where she's from.
What
and...
do you do? Where are you from?
Yeah, you know, things she wants to talk about.
What do you want to talk about?
Yeah.
Is she up for it?
Well, shut up.
Oh, shut up. This is bollocks. Put your pen and pad down, mate. Simple. Easy. Number one, stop gurning like a goldfish. All that business. Number two, stop combing your hair for like an old monk. And number three, stop doing that. Like pincers. Like a lobster or a crab.
What would win out of a lobster and a crab?
And that's got to stop, also. Although, what would win, what would win? I don't want questions, I want answers.
What would win out of answering questions?
Fucking hell.
Can't believe you're going on a date when your dad's ill.
Should I not go?
Of course you should go, Derek. Jeff, could you do me a favour?
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up. Sorry. Oh.
Careful. Oh, 50-year-old man gets a date. Wow. Call the paparazzi. Stop the press. You know? Why is he getting all the attention?
Date.
He's doing really well. Trust me, that was him doing well.
Come on. so excited.
Does he?
Yeah. I just wish I could come and see what they're talking about.
No, she seemed really lovely.
Yeah, she looked nice.
Here he is.
Oh, look at him.
Wow.
You look gorgeous, Derek.
Thank you. Look, real shoes, real trousers.
But you look so smart.
Yeah, Derek, I got your drink.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
She's a lucky girl,
isn't
she?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, fuck. What did you do that for?
Practice.
Oh,
funny
chicken.
Right.
Well,
what?
You're stressed out.
All right.
You're a bully, mate.
So
yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Bully.
What are you
going to
do about it?
What are you doing, Derek? Let him go, Derek. You're going to get in trouble.
It's Kev, all right.
Yes, he's fine.
Sorry.
He's fine. Kev, are you okay?
Such a
are you all right?
Yeah.
Are you okay, Kev? You hurt yourself.
More drink.
Don't worry about your drink. Are you okay, Derek?
Yeah. Jeff did, wasn't it? Was he?
Don't worry about Jeff. You all right, Kev?
Yeah. So I still go on the date?
Of course you've got to go on the date.
Yeah.
Oh, cheers.
See you later, Ben. Oh. Good night, mate. See you, cheers.
Oh, have fun, Derek. Yeah?
Yeah. You'll be great, mate. Thank you.
I don't need to run, Derek.
Jeff. Sorry.
No, I'm sorry. It's my fault. I was a total idiot, Derek.
Don't worry.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Have a good time, yeah?
Thank you.
Enjoy yourself. Right, well, that's another job I'll have to leave then.
No, you haven't got to leave. Look, can I give you a bit of advice, Jeff?
Yeah?
Do you think that you could try and not be an arsehole all of the time?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well,
you feel right then.
Thanks.
See you later.
Yeah. Looks nice.
Yeah.
Good evening, sir.
Sir.
Do you have a reservation?
I've got a date.
Right. What's your name?
Derek.
Derek who?
Derek Noakes.
Oh, yes. Yep. Your guest's already at the table.
What are they?
Mints.
Are they free?
Yes.
Can I have one, please?
They're normally for after the meal.
Can I have one now?
Yep.
Thank you. Three minutes up there. I'm Derek.
I'm Tracy.
Hello. Where are you?
A drink to start?
A Diet Coke, please.
Ice Diet Coke.
Two Diet Cokes, no problem.
Two straws.
Sure. The menu, there for you.
Thank you.
No.
I left them back at the home then.
Have you just left her sitting there?
I need the list.
You don't need the list, Derek. You just have to talk about yourself and her.
Thank you. I've got the list of questions I've been asked.
Do you want to borrow mine?
Yes, please. Oh, yeah. What things do you like?
Oh, I don't know. I only made a list of questions, not answers.
Ask me then.
What things do you like?
Susan Boyle, cats, Hannah, old people, Robbie Williams, Britain's Got Talent, Miranda, monkeys, piglets, Mrs. Brown boys.
Brilliant. I like bourbon.
I like bourbon.
That sounds like a camel.
Can you burp?
Pardon?
Can you burp?
No.
Thank you. We like burping, don't we?
You have chosen your food?
No. What's grand nuit?
Cuisse de grand nuit?
Yeah.
The starter, it's frog's legs.
What?
Frog's legs, the legs of a frog.
Legs of a, what, a real frog?
Sure, it's about 7 or 8 in the portion.
What about the frogs, what legs you took off? Are they disabled now?
No, the frog is dead, obviously. Only the leg. It's a delicacy, tastes a little bit like chicken.
Have you got any chicken?
The poulet.
Yeah, so why are you eating frogs before the chickens run out?
No, it's two different dishes.
What's that one? L'escargot.
Escargot is snails.
What?
Snails.
Snails?
Garlic or butter on... Sure. What? Snails.
It's what, real snails?
Mm-hmm. Cooked, of course.
Of course. Could you eat a slug?
No.
But who eats a snail and a frog?
You can probably best just go for the chicken.
I'll have the chicken, please.
Sure.
I love chicken.
Does anyone want a cup of tea?
No, thanks.
Sheila? Do you want a cup of tea, Sheila?
Yes, please.
Yeah? How do you have it?
Milk and one sugar.
Milk and one, right. Do you want Vicky?
Yeah, go on in. I'll have the same as Sheila.
Yeah? Right. Two milk and one. Okay. Right.
Your hand?
Yeah, I've got one there. You good?
Don't worry about it. I used to be a dickhead.
Okay.
Here, come. Don't leave Sheila waiting.
Yeah.
Make sure you make it strong, though. She likes it strong.
Right.
Okay. Madame, Monsieur de Coq au vin.
What?
Coq au vin.
Mainly chicken, though, isn't it?
Yes. Bon appétit.
Just in case. That could be it. I like that. It was tasty, wasn't it?
Lovely.
Have we ever triple spudded?
What's that?
Well, I once had mashed potato, roast potato, and some chips. Triple spreading.
Finished?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That was brilliant. What's your favourite animal?
Horse.
I like horses. Do you like the little ones like that?
You mean dogs?
No. No, just to try and. There's little miniature horses you can get.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You're funny. He looks like your picture.
So do you?
Yeah.
Have you been on a horse?
No. I fed a horse. Do you know why you got to do it like that? So it does that and it doesn't bite your fingers like that.
Did you feel its tongue?
No, just its lips. Horses got tongues. Do they lick things, horses?
I think so. Dogs do.
Dogs lick
things. That's why you're not allowed to kiss a dog because it's been licking things.
Right, and a cat's tongue, it heals you, isn't it? Because it's got a rough tongue. You know, a dog's nose is wet, but a cat's nose is dry. Hello.
Dessert for you.
Thank you. Did anyone eat frogs here tonight?
Nobody ordered a frog tonight.
I licked a toad once. It was horrible.
Yeah. He's doing really well. It looks like he's having a nice time. I'm sure he'll tell me all about it. Okay. All right, well, I'll see you later. Yeah, me too. Okay, bye.
What about
that? Crunch bit.
Yeah, creme brulee. Thank you. Brilliant. Have you seen Dormouse snoring on YouTube? It's the best thing I've ever seen. It's as good as baby monkey running backwards on a pig, or hamster on a piano eating popcorn, or even shopping penguin.
It's the magic dollar.
It's good.
Yeah, fine.
Great. You'll love it. You look it up. Thank you.
Oh, sir, no, that's the towels.
That looks just like the mints. Thank you. French food is fun, isn't it?
That's my friend Hannah.
Oh, that's my dad.
Bye then.
Bye.
Yeah. Oh, brilliant.
Did you?
Yeah. Have you ever heard of creme brulee?
I've heard of it.
It's French.
Oh, right. Is it nice?
It's like a pudding.
Nice.
But with a crusty bit on top.
Ah.
Or spurned. But it's like toffee.
Dad. Hello. Hello. I've just been on my date.
Jesus, you're back early.
Yeah. I said I had to get back to see you. I couldn't stay that long with her, so I said goodbye to her and come down.
Always choose the girl, babe.
Do you want whiskey?
No, thanks.
Do you mind if I have one? I love being alive. It's my favourite thing. I love every day. I don't want it to end. But I look forward to the next day, starting. I even like sleeping, because I like dreaming. Because my dreams are just as good as my real life. They're sort of the same, really. I basically dream about what's happened that day, except I can fly sometimes. And animals talk to me. Animals what I've helped. Because they can't say thank you in real life, but they say thank you in my dreams, because I think that's what they would say if they could. I sometimes knows I'm dreaming. Do you know what I mean? Do that. I knows I'm dreaming. And I says, oh, I've got to wake up now. Bye. Then my mum says, bye, Derek. See you tomorrow night. Have a nice day. So I do. And he had a son. And he loved me. He said so. He told me. He was smiling. And then he just fell asleep and he was dead. Smiling. So that's why I'm smiling. Perfect ending. So is he in heaven now?
What do you think?
I don't know. If there is heaven. I'm suspicious. But if heaven is for people what did good, then he would be in heaven.
Definitely.
Good.
I'm gonna go and sort things out now. I'll be back soon, okay?
Yeah.
need it.
Is my dad in heaven?
I'm sorry, I don't know where that is.
I see people out of life. You know, somebody sees you in, like a midwife, and I see people out. I make sure that they can go at peace with everything in order. I've been with a lot of people as they die. It's been a privilege. I'm not scared of it.
When he wasn't around, I just told myself he didn't love me. And that was fine, because I thought maybe he was happy. And then when I met him, I was happy, but then I was sad because I found out he had been missing me. I didn't want him to feel bad. But then we made it all okay. That's the amazing thing about life. You can just start again. Just rub it out, like a blackboard. Start again. Now, I nearly didn't. But just in those last few months, what I've known him, we made a whole life okay. It's what you do from now. So, if he has an argument with someone, just say sorry. If you haven't spoken to someone for a long time, call them up now. If you haven't spoken to your mum, call her up. It's never too late, until it is.
Thank you.